Oh crap, my kid's gonna be home from school any second now. Any second now.
Hey kid, it's your cue!
Oh crap.
Father, what a big knife you have.
All the better to kill this fucker with, my dear. Now get in your room!
Oh, I always have to go to my room. Gosh!
Want a drink? You know, we're both pretty much in the same place.
Yeah, the kitchen.
No, I meant the situation.
Yeah, we're both trying to kill each other. The only difference is, I'm good and you're bad.
Good, bad. I'm the guy with the gun.
Yeah, well, you missed. They just keep making this stuff better and better.
Gosh, people are always killing my dad. Billy's such an idiot.
I hated Napoleon Dynamite.
Did you get him?
Yep. Give me my clipboard. Two down, three to go.
Wow, you're so much more adventurous when you're awake.
I know. I was in the hospital for a long time before I woke up.
Hey!
Well, hello there. You're a cutie. Don't talk much, eh? Well, I should tell you a little bit about myself. I'm from Galveston, Texas. My name's Kate, and I'm here to mate.
Your name's Kate, and you're here to mate. You're hot.
Score! You're a 9.8.
Why not 10?
Just be glad I'm not your mother disguised as an East German.
What? Why?
Because then you'd just be a 5.6.
Okay.
Let's go somewhere a little more private.
What's so public about right here?
Some guy with a crotch patch just walked in. Anybody could.
A crotch patch?
Yeah, he had an eye patch on his...
I've gotta get out of here. Do you have a car?
I've got the cock tank.
The what?
The cock tank.
Let's go.
What happened to private?
Do you know what it's like not to be able to use your legs?
Wiggle your big fucking toe. Wiggle your big fucking toe.
Wiggle my...
Wiggle your...
Wiggle my...
Wiggle your...
Wiggle
your
big
fucking
toe.
Wiggle your big fucking toe. Wiggle your big fucking toe. Wiggle your big fucking toe.
I knew then that I was going to kill Phil. But first, I was going to kill his friends. Owen E. Schizzoni, Felix Brown, Jenna, Jay Walker, and finally, Phil. But first came Owen. Owen E. Schizzoni was a pretty normal guy. He went to school, had a girlfriend, and became the mafia boss. His parents were both Italian, and he would kiss more babies than a presidential candidate. When the old boss died, nobody could decide who was fit to lead them. Boss Tanconi had met Owen earlier that day, and jokingly suggested him. Boss Tanconi was a funny guy, but nobody knew Owen, and they all liked him, so they all agreed. And then, Owen palled up with Phil, and I was going to kill Phil. But first...
Wiggle your big fucking toe! Wiggle your big fucking toe! Woohoo! Let's go!
To where?
Open the door! Then... To the airport!
To the airport!
Yeah!
One-way ticket to Okinawa.
Konnichiwa.
Hyundai! Honda! Toyota!
Motorola Pizzake!
Nintendo Hi Pizzake!
Honda.
Homo?
Arigato, Mr. Roboto.
How do you know Nancy Kerrigan?
I have vermin to kill.
Okay, you got me. I'm Nancy Kerrigan. I stopped making swords because I promised I wouldn't anymore, but now you've convinced me that maybe I should go do it. So let's go check out my stash in the attic.
Alright.
Did you know that you have the same name as an American figure skater?
Yeah, but why should I change my name? She's the one who sucks.
These rule.
Funny. You like samurai sword. I like Marlena Dietrich.
Falling in love again. Never wanted to. What am I to do? I can't help it.
Speaking of songs, I also like the Hokey Pokey. You put your sword in, you put your sword out, you put your sword in, and you drink it all about. You do the hair cut!
Hey. This is good sword.
And you fall down to the ground. That's what it's all about.
Hey. Fortune cookies. If a
on your journey, you should encounter God, God will be cut. What are my lotto numbers?
First up was Owen. It wasn't going to be easy. He was the boss of the mafia, after all. And he had some special bodyguards. One, Stop Stop Rodriguez, was a transvestite with a schoolgirl fetish. Really weird guy.
There's something I've always wanted to show you.
What?
These!
Dude, what the fuck?
The person on his left is Charles de Gaulle, Owen's right-hand man. He's a dick, too. Then, there are the Crazy Eights. They're fucking crazy. But not as crazy as Owen.
Hey guys, I'm glad to see you're all here and looking fantastic. Boss Gaglione, is that a new cologne?
It's on loan from Mr. Bertuzzi. We're seeing if fragrances can't solve our differences, like you suggested.
Well, I'm glad to see you're working together as a team. With synergy. Because isn't synergy what it's all about?
Synergy's kind of a funny word, ain't it, boss?
This guy kills me.
Ah!
It was a figure of speech.
You shot me right in the arm.
He had to be stopped.
Yeah. You don't say. Yeah. Oh, okay. I gotcha. Yeah.
Welcome to Bob's Fish Mart, people who are hooked on fishing. What can I get you, gentlemen?
Lasagna.
Escargot.
You smell nice.
Yeah. We're all out of those.
You think we care? Fool! Go and get them.
I gotta teach you guys.
Wait your fucking turn.
You are so not going to have a good day.
Owen E. Schizzoni! You and I have unfinished business.
Oh, crap.
This is a flesh wound. A mere scratch.
Minions, go!
You know what the tragic part is? I wasn't even supposed to be here today.
Fuck you. Fuck you, pal. Ugh.
Fuck. Stop. Go.
Ha ha ha!
out his weapons. Both.
Really is a Nancy Kerrigan sword.
Taking care of the other two. Now I'm looking to kill Phil. But you want to know what happened to them, don't you? Well, I'll tell you.
You know he's pissed, right?
Yep.
He's coming through you all to get to me.
Yep.
And he's already killed Owen and Felix.
Yep.
Oh, okay. I was just making sure you were up on the events of the past 20 minutes.
The man deserves his revenge. We're all gonna die.
Deserves? What do you mean deserves? I didn't do shit to the guy.
You can go on believing that if you want, Phil, but don't expect him to believe it.
Okay, but you still got my back, right, sis?
I don't know. Do you have mine? I think you're gonna leave me to my own defenses and then cry when he kills me.
You got me! Okay. Well, I'm gonna go, fear for my life now.
Your mind powers will not work on me, boy. Stings like a bitch, doesn't it? Silent treatment, huh? I'm a strong woman. I can handle it. At least I'm stronger than the last time I saw you. Can't believe you dumped me. You bastard. I got news for you. And I will always love you. The price is wrong, bitch. I'm gonna enjoy killing you. Remember? Or is your poor little head too full of revenge? I've got something that will clear that right up.
We're gonna cut off your balls. We're gonna cut off your balls.
Well, well, you've finally woken up. Just in time to go to sleep with the fishes.
I just had a nice nap, thank you very much.
You'll thank me later. Now, this is a bottle of crazy glue. And if you're gonna act like a horse's ass, I'm gonna pour it right in your eyeballs! So, you've got a choice. You either take this crazy glue or that scuba gear over there. Which will it be? Why is this a joke?
Now you're going under.
Okay, God. You want me to talk to you? Then talk back. Tell me what's going on. What should I do? Give me a sign. A sign. Pad Thai!
Once upon a time, there was a young Chinese boy named Rikki Tikki Tembo, No Sar Rembo, Perry Berry Ruchi, Pip Berry Bembo. And he had a younger brother named Jack. One day, Jack fell down a well. And nobody cared, because Jack is a one-syllable name.
Your stories are great.
You know, Pad Thai is one badass mother.
Shut your mouth!
Just saying, you best prepare yourself for some very strenuous work.
Well, these stairs suck. Have fun!